For more Bollywood gossips, hit the bell icon and never miss an update from Movies Adda. After seeing the teaser of 2.0, the story of the film was more or less evident. The film highlights the perils of mobile radiation, which is harming the birds, leading them to the verge of extinction. Until Akshay Kumar steps in and transforms himself into a bird-like creature to avenge this injustice. But at the same time, it is Dr. Vasikaran and Robot Chitti who will try to stop him. And we all know who is essaying the important role. Yes, it's right. It's none other than Rajinikanth himself. And so, the Thalaiwa is worried that after the release of the film, Akshay will come across as a true hero, while Rajinikanth will be considered to be the villain in the film. Now, this has made him quite unhappy, and we wonder what he's going to do about it. Any guesses?